Peaky Blinders fans have been at the edge of their seats with excitement over the film version of the iconic series being greenlit. Returning to his role of the piercing-eyed Tommy Shelby, the flat-capped Brummie crime boss, is Cillian Murphy. The sixth and final series of the series ended in 2022. Instead of a seventh series, it was announced that a feature-length film would be released sometime in 2025, with it being distributed by Netflix.